Our next guest has a heart-touching life story. Christopher Duffley was born weighing only a pound and 12 ounces due to drug exposure. He was placed into foster care and later adopted by his aunt. Despite Christopher's challenges of total blindness and autism at age 5, his gift of music started to emerge. By the age of 10, Christopher sang the national anthem at Fenway Park and has inspired millions of people from all walks of life, teaching us that we have unlimited possibility. We just need a little reminding. Today, he hosts a podcast called Mission Impossible, and with his mother, Christine, has started the FIRE Foundation to support inclusive education. Now, here to sing his version of Open the Eyes of My Heart, here's Christopher Duffley.